Hey there, looking to upgrade your video quality in VLC Media Player? Stick around, I've got just this thing for you. So, first things first, fire up your VLC Media Player. Next up, head to the top bar and give a click on Tools. After that, select Preferences from the drop-down menu that pops up. Then make sure to tick the All checkbox over here. Once you're into the Advanced Settings, scroll on down to the Video section and hit up Filters. Now, on the right side, flip the switch for Grad Fun Video Filter. Following that, see that little arrow icon before the filters? Give that a click to open up more options. Scroll a tad and pick out SW Scale from the left side. After that, make sure to set the scaling mode to Sync R. Lastly, don't forget to hit the save button to lock in these changes. And voila, your VLC Media Player should now be delivering top-notch video quality. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.